Hello students. So when the exam is coming near, the main problem is not with the knowledge. So a lot of students feel that sir, JEE Advanced pass aa raha hai or we might not be able to get into our dream college or dream branch because we might not get, you know, the expected marks at mocks. We might not get at the final day. And ek hota hai na ki hame apne dream college or dream branch mein jaane ke liye, we might require a very high rank. And we are not capable of that at this point in time. So my next few days will be spent totally towards motivating you that if you start believing in yourself, you can literally land up at your dream IIT with your dream, you know, subject as well, right? And I am going to prove this with the statistical data. You know that we do not talk emotions, we talk statistical data here. So we know this is the favored branch at IITs. And makes sense also, right? Jamana computer science ka hai. So if you guys are preferring computer engineering at IITs, there is no harm in it, right? Because that is the requirement of the world. Now, if I tell you that you can get computer science at IIT even at 5000 rank, because generally what we feel is that, sir, computer science to 200-300 mein band ho jati hai, right? That's what we feel, that sir, top 400-300 ranks over and we will never be able to get to computer science. So now let me give you stats. That these are the stats for under 1000. If you get under 1000 rank, these IITs are open. These are the closing ranks of the open category, right? For last 5 years, main ek saal ki data se prove nahi kar raha hu, 2018, 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022. Agar aap top 1000 rank ke bhi andar aate hain bachcho, if you notice, BHU campus used to have closing rank of almost around 880. Ek saal 900 bhi cross kar gaya tha, ek saal 800 ke niche raha. But if you have under 1000, still you have options of computer science at IITs. And right now the hot cake is IIT Hyderabad. You can see it started from 777 and it is right now at 608, and in 2001 it went on to till 521. So much deviation happening. But sir, main shayad 1000 mein nahi la paunga, meri to preparation utni achhi hui nahi hai. Aa jaiye, let's, can you get into 1000 to 3000 bucket? Aa jao. 1000 to 3000 bucket mein aapke paas ye campuses open ho gaye, Indore, Gandhinagar, Ropar, Jodhpur, Patna, Bhubaneswar, Dhanbad, Mandi. If you get somewhere around 3000, under 3000, these all are the options. I am talking about computer science division only, bachcho. Sirf computer science division ki baat ho rahi hai filhal. Sir, 3000 bhi nahi aa payegi, par main 5000 tak bana sakta hu. These six options again get open: Goa, Tirupati, Jammu, Palakkad, Dharwad, Bhilai. If you get 5000, you still have an option, very few, but one option of IIT Bhilai where you can get computer science. It is a matter ki aap karte hain nahi karte hain join, wo baat ki baat hai. Let me be very clear. But I have shown you statistically ki yaar 5 saal ke andar ka agar aap closing rank dekhte hain, it is still practically possible to land up with the CS branch. Because ab har jagah har banda kya bol raha hai, are bhaiya college doesn't matter, what matters is computer science. So computer science at IIT mil raha hai aapko if you get even 5000 rank. Bahut sare bachche jo main baar baar bol raha hu ki nahi sir mereko to shayad NIT mil raha hai, main NIT mein khush hu, ye to aapko bhi pata hai ki perceived value of IIT is greater than perceived value of NITs. So if you get an IIT degree from CS, why not take it? Or let's say for that matter, nahi sir hame to Trichy ki CS better hai. Are bhai wo better hai, but aap kyo pehle options correct kariye. I will keep on repeating this for the next 20-25 odd days till your JEE advance gets over. You need to pump yourself up. 5000 pe CS mil raha hai bachcho. Dream, keep thinking towards the dream that you had started your JEE preparation with. Please don't give up. Let me know in the comment section. Ek cheez, JEE advance bolna hai. Har roj backup karo apne aap ko, target ki taraf padhai karo. Because if you can really get into this year, why to waste your energy thinking something else at this point in time? Full on padhai kariye. Do not spend anything, anytime, anywhere on any other activity. God bless, and I'm waiting for your comments.